Bryce likes to be sang to. Her favorite song is Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. She also likes to be held. She's constantly being held, but she's always happy.
Our daughter Bryce was formally diagnosed with a VSD, ventricular septal defect, probably between 1 week and 2 weeks after birth. We were, definitely shocked. She was only within 2 weeks old. I think first-time parents, if you hear anything about the heart, it's like, oh my God, you know, that's very scary.
The VSD was a little scary to find out when our cardiologist, Dr. Giamelli, told us, but he explained it very well, and he monitored her every 2 weeks to see if she was going to grow or if the hole was going to close. The second or third month of going to see him every 2 weeks was when the percentage of the gap wasn't closing. So then he just realized that we were going to have to do surgery, and he wanted to do it sooner than later.
Having the surgery done by Dr. Nguyen under the arm was very important, because I think you don't have to break the breastbone. You don't have to go in through the chest.
Bryce had the surgery at 4 months. We do have friends that had open heart surgery in the middle, and they have a huge scar. So now explaining that to Bryce while she grows up, she's very special to have it underneath her arm. I think it will be great for her. We were able to go home after 2 days of the surgery, which was really remarkable, because before the surgery, Bryce took a very long time to eat. We found out that she was not gaining weight within the first month. She went down from the 50th percentile to the 1 percentile in weight gain. And now after the surgery, she's gaining more weight. You can definitely tell in her cheeks are now fat and chunky. Mm-hmm. We thought Maria Fareri Children's Hospital was very accommodating to us. You could tell as soon as you walked into the door that they put the children first.
So I think for Bryce's future, anything, obviously whatever she wants. I think we were told she'd have no limitations, so I hope she takes advantage of that.